This is Radio 1. It's approaching 3 o'clock on Saturday, April the 17th. We're now joining Newsbeat ahead of a minute's silence to remember the Duke of Edinburgh.
Members of the royal family are at St George's Chapel at Windsor Castle for Prince Philip's funeral. Because of coronavirus rules, only 30 of them can attend and there'll be social distancing. The Queen's husband had asked for a service that didn't involve much fuss. Prince Harry has flown from the US to be there. The funeral procession has now moved through the castle grounds, and as the service starts, there's a minute's silence to remember the Duke of Edinburgh.
Same way as I did, missing out the cracks in the pavement and tutting my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call? Run my hometown, maybe.